Ruth here, and this is the giveaway prize that I won from Shiny Gengar, which is this person on Instagram. I'll put the link to his page in the description below, as well as his link to his YouTube channel. Yes, he does these giveaways for, I think, once a week. Possibly. I don't know if I'll upload this in time for this one coming up to finish, but it's that. And he's got 13 spots left. Free giveaway. Shows, I think, every Friday. So it's a week. Maybe? I don't know. I kind of forgot. I did read it somewhere before. But this giveaway will be said on the 15th, and it's free shipping to the US, but international pays. But yeah, so that's the giveaway there. So I don't know, I think I'll have to move this around, this video at least, so I can upload it in time. Oh, actually no, that's not, today is the 15th, sorry. But it'll do a different giveaway for each week, I think. Because like, last week's it was this one, and the week before that it was this one. So I kind of showed you what it was now, haven't I? But yes, it is a black and white plasma blast. So that is awesome. It's very nice card sleeve. Soft sleeve, I think it's called. I don't know. I haven't actually really used one of these before, but anyway, that is awesome. Keeps the pack straight too, by the way. But this, as you see, is the Genesect art. It's been a while since I opened a Plasma Blast, I think, because I know I've opened a Plasma Freeze, but I can't remember opening a Plasma Blast before. But yeah. Should be interesting. I don't know if I want to open it, but I'm going to open it anyway. Let's do this. I don't really keep sealed things. I mean, what's the point of buying it? I can keep it sealed. You know what I'm saying? So I guess people do collect sealed stuff too. But I'd be too curious to actually see what's inside. Keep it sealed. Okay, that's not as smooth as I'd like. Okay, but I'm only keeping the front of the pack anyway. So let's see. And the front of the pack is still intact, so that's all good. Okay, so, I think I'll put this in a giveaway sometime, I don't know. So, I don't know. Because I don't think I have this, but I did in my Pokemon scrapbook, I have quite a few of the different arts of these ones. But since I'm not giving that away, I do have, hang on, I'm just 1, 2, 3. I do have, ooh, Relicanth. Oh, anyway, I'm distracting myself, aren't I? So hang on, just put that there. Move the camera so I don't jostle it too much. And, yes. There we go. Here you go. Here is a Sun and Moon Burning Shadows. Get it while it's hot. I like ripping it, even though I can never land it in a recycling box after I rip it. Ooh, I landed one piece in. Okay. So here is a Relicanth. I'm still looking for a Plasma Ball Reverse Holo, I think. And we got a Pokemon Catcher. Professor Juniper, she's always a popular one to get. I'm not even putting this on camera, am I? There we go. Dynamo. Dredigon. Yeah, I don't really like that Pokemon, but it's good for 100 HP at least. Like those 30 and 90, 16. You know what I'm saying. 50. Axew. And Bagon. And Drifloom. Drifting away. Ooh, we got a reverse Tropius. It's an uncommon, so that's fine, I don't mind. And a rare is a Caracosta. Is that how you say it? Basically, it's a huge blue turtle with like an armor shell. That's so cool. And I've never actually pulled this card before anyway, so that's awesome. So that's what the flavor text thing says. It could knock out a foe with a slap from one of its developed front appendages and chew it up, shell or bones and all. Slightly on the creepy side. I mean, like, it doesn't need to spit anything out, it just chews it. Like, chomp chomp, like. But still, that's cool. Kind of looks like more of a, I don't know, like a military type of outfit going on there. Let's see, in the Ferotropius thing. It flies by flapping its broad leaves and gives it the sweet, delicious fruit around its neck to children. That's nice of it. They look like bananas though. Are they bananas? Would they be bananas, you think? I don't know. Anyway, so that's awesome. Those birds. Though I'm actually pretty sure I don't have this one. I might have that one. Pretty sure I got that one. Anyway, that's all cool. Awesome. And we got a prism. Plasma card. That's cool too. A rare Pokemon discovered during a deep sea exploration, it has not changed in over 100 million years. Now that is old as dirt, as they say. Or fossilized. Or it was a fossil, wasn't it, or something? I have no idea. Pretty sure that said it was an old fossil they found or whatever. Or used to be referred to as a legendary or something in the olden days. Anyway, that's cool. At least I got cards that I never pulled before. That's awesome. Anyway, so thank you for Shiny Gengar for hosting this giveaway thing. Pretty nice. I mean, all you gotta do is select a number if you're quick enough. And for me, it would be pay postage, but since he never put anything in about the postage thing until after. He didn't charge me this time. I say this time because I'm hoping I win at least one more time. You know, at least before I die. So I have good odds for that. Okay, enough of the very negative going there. But anyway, I say that quite a lot, don't I? But anyway. See, this is Shiny Gengar. Check out his YouTube and his Instagram. Yeah, I keep forgetting that word. And try your luck on one of his giveaways. So good luck to anyone who does it and whatnot. And thank you for watching. Over and out.